How to fix we've detected unusual activity on the account you are trying to access. So if you're trying to log into any account and if it says that unusual activity detected and you're not being able to log into your account, then what you can do is open up your Google at first and then go for the upper right, which has that profile icon, and go for the drop down bar and then go for add another account. And once you're here, you need to enter the email or the phone number that you would like to have the access. So enter your email and then tap on next. Once you've entered the email, tap on next and it will take you to the next page where you need to enter the password. So now what you can do is simply tap on forgot password, which is on the bottom left. And here it says that Google needs to verify your phone number. So tap on continue, which is on the bottom of your screen. And you can simply go for update password, which is on the bottom left. Tap on update password. And from here, you can create a new password. So you need to reset your password to fix the problem. So enter the new password and tap on save password, which is on the bottom right. And again, tap on change password. And tap on I agree. And that's it. Once you reset your password, you'll fix your problem. So tap on not now. And that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.